year 69, they planned to run a train from Seattle to Carlisle across the mountain chain. They employed 3,000 navigators to build that mighty road, and across the fells to Appleby, that old steam engine pulled. And it's
up in the morning, lads, in wind, snow or hail. Hold fast to your hammer, lads, and lay another rail.
Now it's 72 miles from Seattle to Carlisle, across the roughest country in the British Isles. They said it would take 4 years, but it took them near a cent. And the first 20 miles sent 400 men to them.
And it's up in the morning, lads, in wind, snow or hail. Hold fast to your hammer, lads, and lay another rail.
They built up shanty towns to protect them from the cold. In command, Sebastopol, batty wives hold. Now when they're tired of women and the drinking of strong beer, they poured Beth's style and they came from far and near.
And it's up in the morning, lads, in wind, snow or hail. Hold fast to your hammer, lads, and lay another rail.
Now when the winter came, it frozen to the floor. It blew them off the viaduct, killed them on the moor. Some died of smallpox, some of cholera. Chapel and St. Leonard's had many buried there.
And it's up in the morning, lads, in wind, snow or hail. How fast do you have a lads, and lay another rail?
Hold fast to your hammer, lads, in
another rail.